and welcome back to another episode of Traveler's Rest. And we are awake, and we are going to get this day started. We got lots and lots of goodies in the kitchen. Let's go ahead and get something else started. Let's see, let's do some pork. Some herbal, spicy herbal pork. What did that do to the... Okay. Not a lot. We're not breaking the bank. Oh, and we had a beer. And we are out of water. No, we're not out of water, we just didn't have enough water. My apologies. Sure why that door was closed. Let's fill the bowl. I think before we start the day, I'm gonna go ahead and, can we harvest? That would be fantastic if we could. So I can order more seeds today, get things rocking and rolling. Alright. Grinder. Oh. I'm guessing that's to make flour? Bit of a wag there. Freaking awesome. I'm gonna get some more planks going. Another couple to get a small bench going. Okay, we got that stuff going. You know what? It only takes a couple of minutes, in-game minutes. That bench going. So then hopefully by the end of today we could get a small bench, some extra seating. Alright, let's check our inventory. Seeds. I got 10 corn seeds. Looks like all I've got. That's okay. Go ahead and plant these bad boys. Going. Wait, didn't we order? Haha! And we got our calendar. So let's go ahead and get these bad boys in the ground. Long term, that's gonna save us money. And I think that's really what I'm aiming at. Because everything is so expensive. Apparently, in the ye old times, everything costs a bunch. Which kind of makes sense if you really think about it. Because, you know, things had to travel. And I can't imagine that that travel was exactly, the safest of activities. I'm gonna assume that goes in here somewheres. And we are... Okay, let's... important event to be noted. Select any day marked with a red dot to view its contents. Well, none of the days have a red dot. Alright, so trends are not yet a thing. Do believe I have a beer. Get our kegs back. Need those to make more. Roasted chicken, roasted fish. Nice, nice. Might need to order some more food later. Pet for the cat. Do that. Do that. I think I have a couple. Do I have a couple of mild warts? Now we can make another. There we go. Get that all going for the day. Nope. Oh. Dang it. I want to get this out of my inventory. Let's. Okay. And check on the candle situation. Relax, dude. Get it. You're not a morning fella. Cat reminds me of my cat. So we got some food. Probably don't need to be making more porridge. I think that's safe to say. Beef and corn? Does that make that corned beef? You like me, but you're gonna throw stuff on my floor. Thank you. down to our last 3 weeks. Please don't. I don't want to smell your toes. Make sure that the moment I walk away, you don't, you know, completely soil the table. Yep, and I'm gonna hex you for throwing stuff on my floor. That is my new plan. Oh, look at all the skills I got! Ooh. Hops are going to be a requirement of the day. Hold on, hold on. Don't get your knickers in knots. I will bop you with my mop. Somebody was upset out here. I don't see the thing. Holy crow, we got a gold already? Goodness. Oh. Dirty table. Dirty table! Alright, it's already 5:30 and dang it! I'm working on it. Multitasking. All right. last call. Just because I do have some things I need to accomplish. Dang it. You made a mess on the floor. Thank you all for coming. Have a good evening. Cabbages, some more chilies. Oh, those are pricey. Rosemary's been a hit. It's gonna go out of season soon. You know what? I'll get a couple. Apparently, a couple equals 10. And I have officially spent all the months. But I shouldn't have to get food for a while. Oh, I needed hops. Okay. So yeah, get that. Then my bench should be ready. Garden's all planted. Let's get into build mode. Spicy pork. What else can I make now? I've got all these points I haven't been using. Cooking, a cup of tea, a soup. farming. Yeah, because I've been buying a bunch of that. I think that's going to be as far as I can go. So everything requires... Oh. Yep, I think that's as far as we're going to get. So that means now I'll be able to buy seed hops. Wasn't there another form of occupancy plus 4? Here we go. I'm assuming... Yeah... Oh, recipe book. Oh, fabulous. Okay. So, out of your longer yeast... In fact, I should have bought yeast. Wrap this day up. Oh, yep, yep. I think I'm out of anything worth. Hops for that. I am out of D hops. Yeah, I think planting those is gonna be a huge cost savings. Thank you. All the foods. Okay. Not yet. Ooh. Gotta go choppy choppy with the tree today. Very well. Nothing exciting? Okay. We are open! Oh. Hear ye, hear ye. Come buy my beer. They eat the fishy for the breakfast. Early, but even this early in the morning, people know not to toss the stuffs on the floor. Should probably get into decorating a little more, but honestly. Just kidding. Now I'll take it. Oh, yeah, I see. Let's get y'all tidied up. Somebody's shoes had a hole in it. Well, I need to buy shoes, I mean. Show you service. Be gone. Stock up on rations. Yes, please, buy all the foods. Right here. Ooh, chicky. They like the chicky. Dang it. Walk away for 1 minute. Let's not go in there. Interesting. happy. So, so happy. Oh, they're actually eating the porridge? What am I doing on the foods? Okay. Eating that porridge. Herbal starchy. That one's just starchy. Okay. Gosh, are you terrible? Get back here. And for Pete's sake, I already got your monies. Over gold again. Look, you. Maybe you're not. That's not really the right attitude to have either. We're getting there. I'm working on it. Just had a customer rotation. Maybe today I can splurge for a singular decoration. Go all, you know, hog wild about it. Get my weird beef. Is that the noise of an angry person? What is that noise? Maybe just a dirty nail? Okay, get the tails clean. Got four customers. Oh, yep. Growing, right? Hops and herbs. Okay. I also kinda need a chest. Can I buy one or make one? I have to look into that. But I definitely need seeds. See where my quests are at? Not inventory, satisfaction, tech. No, these are just kind of all the same things. Oh. Kind of hard to sell it if it's sitting in my inventory. What I'm trying to figure out is how do I know, am I through all the little quests? Got doity. Make sure that one here. bollocks. Okay, it was just a negative comment. Figure out, like, professional traveler. What do you do?
Nothing.
Oh! Yay! I don't know what I'm gonna do with that, but yay! Just had a... Oh. You want to speak to me? Alright. I want to speak to the manager. Got nothing to say. That's right. Fear the mop. Oh my goodness, I'm almost at 2 gold. Are you a little concerned about the temperature? What point does it need to be? I mean, I don't want my peoples to get cold. Last call. Clean this table so he don't get grumpy. It's okay. Check out the food in the back. I think I need to buy some sort of yeast. Is that right? Get the fish. Sure. Yeah, I need lager yeast and ale yeast. Of course you made a mess on your way out. Why wouldn't you? I need those things. I do want seeds. Ah, here we go. Let's do 5 for now. One, two, can't make tea yet. Potatoes. Just a nice assortment to get me started. A big chest is one whole gold. My goodness. Small items of decor. A painting would be a big boost, eh? Only got 60 to work with, though. Okay, so maybe not. Indoor cactus, indoor plant. Seems terrible. The red dot. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No light. Okay. Cat's bowl's got water in it. My Probably this. Oh, I have one or two little decor items. Okay, hold on. I forgot about those. They're not much, but they. Know, spruce place up a little. There we go. Just a little something something. Order has arrived. We'll get the kitchen going with something. Okay. Veggie beef. Anyway, so that seems like a wasted opportunity, but it is what it is. And we'll come and I believe we have, yep. So we have all of this. Oh, well, because that's not problematic or anything. If I had hit the right button, a little bit more seating. What else did I have? Anything that was decor? Individual table. No, but I probably ought to think about a couple of stools. Makes sense. It's already kind of a thing. Not planting on. just gonna think of it as weeds. Grass. Oh. Gotta be careful with the clicky. Well, it's a good thing my real life garden doesn't like this. Or go like this. I do know you have to be careful because you can actually uproot your plants. Seem to be, I don't want to jinx myself, but seem to be getting a rhythm. Yep, and the yep, and the yep. Oh, see, I told you, jinxed it. There we go. I got it. Nice thing is, at least it doesn't matter where you plant the stuff. You just gotta get it into the ground. Oh, this one's got sticks. Must have been hops of some variety. One more parsley. Aye. That's good enough. Good enough. Stuff in the ground. I mean, that's half the battle right there. The seeds are a lot cheaper. Hold on, I gotta get my mopping on. Jolly gross. Making a mess. We didn't get the carrots on the ground. Well, good news is it does mean that all the hop seeds that I planted are in the ground. So favors. Come into your house and make a mess. Badger people. My tables do stay full, which is good. What else we got? I don't know that that was a good deal, but it is what it is. No. Okay. I'm sure they have made an absolute mess of the tables. It'd help if I was hitting the right button. Okay. So were they changing their minds? I'm not sure what that was all about. Customers taken care of, and then I think we'll call it a night. As my time is up. Oh, goodness. Big stretch. Anyway, I just didn't want to leave in the middle of a day, though, so we'll wrap up this day. We've had a lot of really good progress. I think being able to grow our own hops is going to be a huge one. I kind of have to figure out how many to plant. You know? Because I don't want to have to keep buying them. Make sure nothing got missed. Nothing got missed. 6, we'll keep this open just a wee bit longer. But we got to level the table's still dirty. Got to level 4, we got some decorations out. Got more seating. Yeah, I think it's been a successful day. Well, I really do hope that you enjoyed this video. I do enjoy making them, and I always appreciate any time that you come and spend with me, Gadget. Playing these games, you know, a lot of times these are games I'm going to play anyway, so if I can share the experience with you, then that is just fantastic. Look at all these happy customers! Ah! I am killing it in the pub. Alright, we're going to wrap it up and call it a day, but thank you again so, so very much. Please feel free to like, subscribe. If you think I'm doing terrible, tell me that too. You know, it's not going to hurt my feelings. Not too much, anyway. Or if you see I'm just doing something dumb, just let me know. As always, thank you for stopping by, and you have a wonderful, wonderful day.